Hi, my name is Ryan Weimer. I am the co-founder of a nonprofit called Magic Wheelchair, where we build epic and amazing costumes for kids in wheelchairs.
Childhood is something to be celebrated, and this year we celebrated wonderful children, Jonathan and Melanie.
14-year-old Hunter Powers. He was born with spina bifida and doesn't have the strength to walk.
Really started when Keaton was 3.
Now, the only issue, Keaton uses a wheelchair. But a few days later, a light bulb went off in Ryan's head, and instead of his son's wheelchair being an obstacle, Ryan made it part of what became an epic Halloween costume and the inspiration behind Magic Wheelchair.
Pues es una emoción muy bonita, más que todo por ella, porque pues ella se animó mucho con... Hay muchas cosas que le interesan hacer, y una de ellas es querer estudiar ballet. Y está muy emocionada, y con verla emocionada, pues para nosotros eso es todo.
Everybody loves what we're doing, and seriously, who wouldn't? You know, making epic costumes for some epic kids.
It means a lot. Usually when Hunter trick-or-treats, he can't even get up to people's doors. Most people don't even see him. So for him to have this and get all the attention, it's really cool.
Really awesome, like everybody cheering for me and running and taking pictures with me.
Someone said to me, why are you spending so much time and so much money on just a Halloween costume?
Oh my God! Whoa! Look
at him! That smile, that's what it's all about.
I would like to just say thank you.